dad is a pretty technical person because he's an engineer. He always came from the side with numbers like shutter speed and the right aperture number. I wanna look for shadows, for lights, for the right brightness, for the right contrast, but without looking at too much numbers. Modern cameras like this ZFC I have in my hands are able to switch easily between like the more technical stuff and the more creative stuff. First of all, let's switch to aperture priority. Then we need to enter the ISO sensitivity submenu. First of all, we have to activate the auto ISO sensitivity control. From now on, the camera can change the ISO speed. You can further change your ISO maximum sensitivity depending on your personal needs. For me, the most important function is on the bottom. With this, you can limit the longest shutter speed to always get sharp images. Now we are left with only one dial. It's the exposure compensation dial here. With this dial, you can simply change the exposure. From now on, it's pretty simple to change the darkness or the brightness of your picture by only changing one dial. Let the camera do the work and concentrate on the exposure.